thick black smoke pouring from a taco shop in West Sacramento. Well, that fire was actually burning in the back patio of Sal's Tacos. It wasn't open at the time, and nobody was inside. It is unclear how this fire started.